Al Capone Splintero proudly presents Tommy the Horse Lee and Gilbert Beetlejuice looking as Sykes.
Yo!
Come on, man.
Mic check.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to put you on. Come on, man.
Yo!
You bullshit that, man, you loud out. Come on, man. I gotta find you. I gotta let you speak your truth on this shit. It just ain't pen, I don't want a pen.
Cause then that's against you, man.
Can somebody tell Gizzy, please get back on the line? Who is this? I don't know, I can't see it. Somebody just trying to get on, I can't see it, it ain't come up. Gizzy, you gonna have to log off of YouTube. Hey, if that was you, you gotta log off the line and come back on for your green light. Get on that bitch. Keep saying the same people, fam.
My nuts.
They say, hey, I asked that boy, goddamn, did he know that motherfucker's mom and daddy was a curry? That nigga looked crazy as hell, then that boy said. Okay, well, tell me this. Nah, hell no, nigga, that boy, hey, I laughed at him, boy, you bring them curry. He said, that motherfucker dog lit it, folded up like little dog. Leave me alone, you got to bring a little down shit over there, boy, you hell. You hell on my mama. Oh, he got Lucky Selma on his new website too. How you steal that man down, Gilly?
You I just know that mad. Makes you real mad, don't it?
Gilly, you gotta say something in the comments so I can bring you on. If that you trying to come on, you gotta say something in the comments. Stop doing that. I can't see it. I cannot see it, bro. And jump on there and jump out. You gotta come on that motherfucker. Oh, he using your influence. I don't know who this is, man. All right, man, I'm telling you. You on that bullshit. It's how much you charge to build a website. Everybody want a website now. So our pricing can be $3,500. Yeah, y'all fool, bro. Alright, here you go. See, your green light just came on. Your green light just came on. It went on. There you go. I'll build your website, man, but hell. We'll have to just talk about it. Oh, my mama!
You know I just be saying that to get you mad.
Alright, give it. Your Beetlejuice looking ass up.
Hey, look at check this out. First of all, bruh, I didn't owe no debt. And then second of all, bruh, I overcame, you know what I'm saying, the white man, which y'all scared to. You see what I'm saying? That particular individual. You know what I'm saying? Y'all would have sold out. Y'all would have bit y'all tongue. If y'all had views on black folks, you know what I'm saying, supporting black folks, y'all never would have spoke up because of what you feel like somebody's obligated to them. I ain't do none of that, bruh. I stayed true. I stayed me. I stayed big country. You know what I'm saying? With that genuine attitude. You know,
stay here we go. Off,
yeah, hey, look. It don't matter what the situation is. I'm about to hit that note, Tommy. It don't matter what the situation is. I'm still that same OG. Same OG. I'm still the same OG. I'm still the
Hey, Al Capone, you got that right. Make him go fucking on YouTube singing that shit, Al Capone.
Man, hey, if you make a video, hey, he make a video out of that shit, nigga, please.
I just don't give a fuck.
Look here, if he make a video out of that shit, nigga, please. I'm going platinum. I'm going platinum. You know what I'm saying?